Ethereum is a hot topic these days after having exhibited signs of intersecting and even outpacing the market cap of one of the most established cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin. It comfortably sits as one of the cryptocurrencies that have gained wide popularity, especially in the year 2017. Ahead of it is Bitcoin, which has had one of the most success stories in 2017. This has made mining Ethereum so popular even to those who weren't familiar with it in the past. Even though this burgeoning cryptocurrency suffered certain wild volatility sometime in the past, it has been able to recover and progress well. As at now, enthusiasts and hobbyists are looking for means of downloading this blockchain-based, open-source currency platform on high-end desktop PCs. By using an effective hardware for mining Ethereum, you can greatly reduce the amount of electricity that you use, which will, in the end, cut down your costs. Before you buy the Ethereum mining GPU, there are other equally important aspects that you might need. These would be an effective Ether mining pool, as well as an Ethereum hardware wallet that you can use to store your Ether in a secure manner. To effectively mine Ethereum, a specialized hardware known as Graphics Processing Unit, GPU, will be required. The intention of the developers of this cryptocurrency was to have it mined on the CPU of a computer, but miners came to discover that GPU presented more hashing powers as compared to computer CPUs. In a more simplified term, a GPU can be best described as a specialized computer for mining Ethereum. There are various types of GPUs in the market right now, but all are not the same. There are some that possess higher hash rates as compared to others. On the other hand, some consume more electricity than others. The most important thing to do when selecting the most effective GPU is to create a balance between how much you are willing to spend on the electricity and the GPU itself, against how powerful you want your rig to be. The costs of GPUs mainly vary by each country. This is due to the fact that most GPUs are merchandised on popular online retail stores like eBay and Amazon.com. Getting a GPU in a country where these retailers ship to will be very easy. For most miners, the determining factor is electricity. As it has been the case with popular sites cryptos like Bitcoin, miners from certain regions have sold huge advantages. This is due to the fact that they have affordable electricity. For more information, please follow the link below the video.